Number 5. This video shows an employee loading stock in what looks like a party shop. The objects he places on the floor can be seen sliding away from him. He picks up on this and starts to panic. Number 4. This footage was captured at the Carlisle Castle Hotel. A man can be seen opening a fridge, then shortly after, two bottles can be seen falling from the shelves. In this next clip, we can see a glass breaking in front of many guests. Number 3. This creepy footage was captured in a convenience store. We can see a shopping cart moving on its own. The cart doesn't stay in a straight line, and can even be seen turning a corner. Number 2. This surveillance footage captures the moment a glass object is thrown off a counter. The business owner states there's always an eerie feeling in the building. Number 1. This footage was captured by a YouTuber. He starts by filming his pet's strange behavior. His dog can be seen cowering under the bed, reluctant to come out.
What is it?
He then hears a banging noise and decides to investigate.
What?
So that was 5 poltergeists caught on tape. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more Countdown videos.